Some spiky room full of flying shit, and it's gonna have a boss in it.
But where from the statue?
It doesn't fucking say.
Okay, this is the only door.
That thing was not sure what to do about you for a second there.
Yeah, the AI in this game sucks.
Your next item after this is gonna be this super missile.
That's why there's so many super missile doors in this room. This is the boss room. Or the boss antechamber. That's why there's two safe spaces, like 2 inches from each other.
Motherfucking map. Fuck yes.
Oh. I stole a bunch of cookies last night.
You know what? Bring them to the radio station. This is the funnest boss ever. You literally just hide in this corner. Until it does that.
It doesn't even sound like a boss fight. The music is just not tension-y.
This is Metroid, so it's supposed to be.
You used it as a jumping block afterwards. That's the best part.
How else am I supposed to get above it?
Aw, ye. Super missiles. Getting some super missiles. Dan, can we get super missiles?
No. They're wasteful.
You sound so bitter and attractive when you say that.
I'm not a fan of the super missile.
Why not? It's a super missile. What could possibly be wrong with it?
It uses 5 normal missiles.
We're now at an hour and 21 minutes of teamwork.
Again.
Well, pretty damn close anyway.
You do see that I just went through the tube, right?
Tube.
I basically went through the pipe. Dude, I should totally just leave the super missile behind, right?
No, you probably would.
Separate.
Fuck the system. Y'all's got a green door in this room.
You telling me I'm gonna hit spring ball in this game?
Yeah.
Awesome. Do you wanna win?
Super missile, high jump boots, wide shot, boss. Well, I'm gonna close this map.
Well, I don't want to see where everything is, right?
I need food.
I don't care.
Why is there a bus behind Stuart?
We've been wondering that for a while.
There's something I can reach that I currently have. How the fuck do I get out of this room now? Oh fuck. Fuck! 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 Fuck!
What?
Look what I don't have, and you'll understand.
It's been a while since you saved, huh?
Yeah.
He just works here.
I mean, I'm happy to give you, like, the sequence, but, like, that's what you got me for. That's
you dig?
Totally a god order.
This is how you fight this boss.
They're done fucked up.
Hank's getting pissed. What do you think?
That thing's dribbling, man.